Hi friends, welcome back to my channel, Cherry Channel. So friends, ee roju nenu mee andariki nenu raaskunna physics notes lo nunchi meeku konni topics anevi explain cheyabothunanu. So let's start. So फिजिक्स क्लास इप्पुडु मन टापिक पेरु यूनिट्स यूनिट्स अनेवी फिजिक्स लो सिक्स्थ क्लास वाल्लकी मरियु सेवेंथ एइथ अलांटि वाल्लकु कूडा चाला उपयोगपड़ताई फ्रेंड्स. सो फस्ट ई टेबल अनेदी अयिते मनं बागा गुर्तुंचुकोवाली अदी एफपीएस सीजीएस एमकेएस. एफपीएस अंटे फूट, पी अंटे पाउंड, एस अंटे सेकेंड. फूट लेंथ लो चूस्तारू, पाउंड मास लो चूस्तारू, सेकेंड टाइम लो चूस्तारू. सो इदी ब्रिटिश सिस्टम फ्रेंड्स. नेक्स्ट सीजीएस सिस्टम सेंटीमीटर, ग्राम, सेकेंड एंड दिस इज फ्रेंच सिस्टम फ्रेंड्स. एमकेएस मीटर, किलोग्राम, सेकेंड दिस इज एसआई सिस्टम फ्रेंड्स, सिस्टम ऑफ इंटरनेशनल. सो मेट्रिक रिलेशन इज वन मीटर इज इक्वल टू 100 सीएम, 10 इंटू 10 सीएम, 10 इंटू 10 इज 100 सीएम. सो 1 केजी इज इक्वल टू 1000 ग्राम्स इज इक्वल टू 10 इंटू 10 ग्राम. These are called physical quantities. Again, physical quantities are two types. That physical quantities are divided into two types: fundamental quantities and derived quantities. The physical quantities which do not depend on any other physical quantities for their measurements are called fundamental quantities. Examples: mass, time, length, temperature, electric current, luminous intensity, and amount of substance. So these are the seven fundamental quantities. So this is very important friends definition. So next, derived quantities. The physical quantities which depend on one or more fundamental quantities for their measurements are known as derived quantities. Examples: area, speed, volume, force, density, displacement, velocity, acceleration, energy, moment, power, work, pressure, moment. In these are very important SI units for fundamental quantities: length meter, kg, mass kg, time second, luminous candelabrum, temperature kelvin, electricity ampere, amount of substance mole. So MKS in system meter submultiples. Submultiples means smaller units of meter are called submultiples. Decimeter 10 power minus 1, 1 meter by 10. So manam ikkada 10 toti bhagiste decimeter anedi vastundi. Centimeter 1 meter by 100, 10 power minus 2. Millimeter 1 meter by 1000, 10 power minus 3 meter. Micrometer 1 meter by 10 lakh, 10 power minus 6 meter. Nanometer 1 meter by 1 crore is equal to 10 power minus 9 meter. Angstrom 1 meter by 1000 crores is equal to 10 power minus 10 meter. Note: area in CGS centimeter square. Area in MKS meter square. 1 meter square is equal to 1 meter into 1 meter. 1 meter into 1 meter square is equal to 100 cm into 100 cm. Is equal to 1 meter square is equal to 10,000 centimeter square. So 1 meter square, 1 meter square is equal to 10^4 centimeter square. This is very important, friends. And we have to write the micrometer m as like this. Next, picometer. 1 meter by 1 lakh crore is equal to 1 meter is equal to 10^-2. Fermi, 1 meter by 1,000 lakh crores is equal to 10^-15. So these are very important, friends. So it is test time. So note the questions and write the answers without seeing the answers. And if you like this video, like, share and comment and subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. Thanks for watching. In next class we will know the another some topics like meter multiples. Okay, bye. Let's meet in that class.